I don't know what to do with my life.
Shelley, lead singer of the Buzzcocks, playing in Amsterdam, crowded with British because of the football match between Britain and Holland tomorrow. How many times did you play in Paradiso?
Well, we last played here in February of last year, and I think before that I was over here solo in '86.
Solo. So for how long didn't you play with them, the Buzzcocks?
Well, Buzzcocks were split between 1981 and 1989. So being together now for nearly 4 years.
Why did you start it again?
But there were rumours that we were already back together, and we got the offer of a tour of America. And so we phoned up everyone, and everybody said, "Well, let's do it and see what it's like." So we started doing it, and then about 4 years later, it was me and Steve and a couple of others.
What are the changes you notice between playing in the early 80s and late 70s and the beginning of the 90s? Has the audience changed?
I think so. I mean, in some ways, it's more people who know about us. It's changed, but I mean, it's still the same. Everybody has a good time.
And what are you looking for? What are the motives to start a band again? And what are you looking for a perfect pop song, I always thought?
It isn't so much the search for the lost chord. It's just fun working with a band and, going around playing places.
You still write songs? You think your style has changed over the years?
In some ways it's just more continuation of how it ever was.
Doesn't it bore you? You're not, artistically, aren't you looking like Howard Devoto with magazines? He's always trying something new. That isn't your line?
Well, sometimes it's good to go back to things that you know, but rather than just try new things for the sake of it, and to build upon that, on the strengths that one possesses.
One more question. What do you think the football match is going to be?
Well, I always say give them all a ball, save them all problems.
You don't watch football games?
No, I've never been to a football match.
All right. And did your mother write Frankenstein?
But no, not my mother. But I mean, sometimes she thinks she created a monster.
Thank you very much. Good luck.
This is the Shackle Church of Shells Mission. It's called Last to Know.